Ho, 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 and Merry Christmas from Plasma 1945. Welcome to this holiday season with Christmas and New Year, and I've got a server for you called Red Star Get Rudolph, RS Get Rudolph Training. What I've done is I've taken our training server with a whole bunch of hot planes on both sides, where you can dogfight and have lots of fun, and put in a metric crap ton of SR-71s. That's right, shoot down your favorite YF-12 while it's trying to run away from you. Get Rudolph, these are reindeer that are going fast and furious. Some are altitude of 50,000 and doing Mach 2.2, and some are in outer space at 70,000 to 80,000 feet doing Mach 3.2. Now keep in mind, these birds are thirsty, so they will come down to get a sip of fuel from the tankers. Try not to shoot those down, please, and don't shoot down the AWACS so that everybody can have fun. I'll be restarting the server about every 4 hours. And jump in, make sure you download the required mod for the SR-71. You can get it from the link in the description. What I've done is I've grabbed the mod and I've just reposted it onto my server so it can just be more easily downloaded. But I'll put both links in, copy the mod to your open beta DCS mods folder in the aircraft subfolder, and you should be good to go. You should be able to connect to the server and have lots of fun. This is something fun and weird, and hopefully you can shoot down an SR-71. If you do, drop that in the comments and record a video. Merry Christmas.